thing to give away is the thing that you don't want. And I think it's the most difficult to trust your child driving a good car. Somebody has had some experience with that. You know, my prayer for 2023, and as we prepare our hearts for Pastor Preston to come, is that I am able to trust God in 2023, not just with, you know, my protection and my provision, for him to help me have triumph over my enemies. But what would happen in 2023 if we trusted God with our dreams? What would happen if we trusted God with the stuff that we feel we got control over? What would happen if we trusted God not just with the stuff that we didn't want anymore, but with our most treasured possessions?
By giving it all away.
trust and obey. For there's no other way to be happy in Jesus. And oh.